This one. Let's see over there behind the mountains. Don't see anyway. Oh, it can get better. Cool. Let me scout. Just the one though. We're gonna go straight for sailing. Okay. That was a waste of fucking time. Another scout of Lorraine. This is a really good position for Moscow, actually. A lot of food. Oh, shit. This right there on the swamp could be alright. Nah, it's too close. Now we want a granary for extra food from the tile we're literally standing on. I don't think there's a lot of sense in dragging a farmer and whatnot all the way back. Right there looks like it'd be a good spot anyways. Better go for liberty, even though I'm on tradition right now. And you can just cough in the background. I really think I just want this one right here. I think this is good enough. That's a good one to find, like the Grand Mesa. Have that immediate happy boost. 8 to 12, that's fucking huge. Yeah, just do that one. I think that'll be a good spot as well. More work boats. Maybe a monument. I think it'll all depend on how well our next policy goes. This guy will have something. Sailing for calendar seems like it'd be a good idea. I don't think there's any point in building a monument right now. Okay, so he's already got animal husbandry. Which means we should probably do archery. Although maybe I can get him to give me like riding and animal husbandry, and I can give him like 50 gold or something. He had to think about it though. Cool. Animal husbandry trapping. We just got like three things all at once. That's great. Let's get the lighthouse, or at least start on it. Okay, this will take us 24 to get to our next goal here. And then we can just straight go for theology and it'll be great. Yep, you just do that. I guess the library. You'd want that. Now philosophy only takes 20 turns. Which is very good. Yeah, so what the granary first? There's nothing that's more productive anyways. But with the battery there, we'll start having more population at least. Greece might actually get... Oh, is that where they are? Huh. So they're gonna have to go up north. I might be able to block him off here at the Grand Mesa. And they can't cross that gap, so I guess that's fair. That seems like a good spot. Then we'll take our other scout. They can be somewhere nearby the Grand Mesa Lake. Over there. Nice, we like to see that. And St. Petersburg can build us a settler. Let's get our warrior at like an intermittent point. And give me the free worker. I will now initiate Operation Transcontinental Railroad. Trapping for mining. 50 gold and some gold per turn, maybe? I don't know. I think that's fair. I want mathematics so we can get currency. Okay, fine then. Tramping for mining and 50 gold. Really? All right, fine then, incense for mining. I mean, we have incense, it's not a big deal, it's just... I would have liked to have gotten a slightly better offer. Okay, and Moscow can build a settler. Because, yeah, we're gonna need to block these guys off eventually. Okay, just one more. And currency. Sorry, Novgorod. Yeah, do that. That'll help a lot. Oh, good, and those cities are positioned far enough. I was actually a little worried about that. It would seem those worries were perhaps not unfounded, but not necessary. Let's get two more workboats so that we can just have all the resources arranged already. And then we'll think about the next thing. Okay. Let's get the roads going and the camp going. Oh shit. Looks like somebody found something. Granary or temple? Need the granary, we need food. Nice, Moscow's kicking ass, taking names. Let's get the Hanging Gardens. Just for the sake of it. Moscow's gonna have a lot of population. So let's see, that slightly increased the money we're making, which is good. Let's see if this guy has anything we need. He's got bronze working in masonry, alright. I'll give you philosophy for those two things, and then I'll throw in some horses, I guess. It doesn't look like you have any horses. Let's see if he'll take that. I do want both of those technologies, so maybe if I give them, like, furs or something. I probably could have waited a little bit and given them gems, but masonry, bronze working, that's what we like to see. This guy have any other tech for us? Does not look like it. Which is good, I'm pretty sure Greece is usually scientific. Not that the traits that existed in Civ 3 are still a thing, but okay. Yeah, our happiness is gonna tank pretty fucking hard, but that's alright. We got bronze working so we can get gems. We can reduce our unhappiness with our next policy. Okay, we'll build the crap post everywhere. Are we Germany or Russia? No, we're Russia. Jesus Christ, my capital's Moscow, I should know that. Have you finally finished? Jeez. Like, you've been out there for a long fucking time. Okay. Let's get these gems. That'll be good for us. We better build a creep post. Just in as many places as possible. Because I really strongly do not anticipate that the Greeks are going to be peaceful. I mean, I could be wrong, but... Yeah, so that's what we call a nope. It looks like he kind of beat the hell out of him, though. Good, we can have our gems, which should at least partially solve our happiness issues. Maybe he has something I can give him incense for again. Okay, there's my incense. I doubt he'll take that, but he could. Damn. He did. He must be having happiness issues like I am. Well, that's cool. I might keep fucking Greece around if they keep being like this. I can't believe I forgot to turn the fucking wireless off. Let's see. There's a couple good resources here. I think we kind of have to go for this. Yeah, no, I want you to do the thing I want. Well, that happiness lasted for 1 second. Get us a settler going out there. I kind of want one. I guess it can wait, but I want that gold representation. That should help back him off a little bit. Yeah, so Moscow really isn't making as much food as I would have expected. Okay, we'll pump out a settler. Excellent. We're starting to get things connected. If this guy will give me technology for luxuries, then having all these gems and that gold and whatnot would be great for us. Yeah, you just go over there. Let's see. We need to do something about our happiness, so I guess we should build a shitload of Colosseums. I'm just gonna buy one here. And just because this poor city has not had a lot going on for a long time. And now it's gonna be time for it to expand massively. Damn it, every time I get things stable. I might go one tile over, come to think of it. Ah, excellent. Let's try and get philosophy for Iron. I think he's gonna want a little more than that, but I might get lucky. Yeah, why don't you go one tile over? Just so that there's a little bit more room between the cities. Boy, he's building the cities, like, really close. Yep, just remove the forest so that we can get our next little thing. Coolio. Now we can go straight for education. Have we seen any? Ooh-hoo-hoo. Aren't we glad we didn't build our city there? Market. I guess, you know what, though? I think we want to get those luxuries before they do. Shit. We built that. Let's see, monastery. I think this is one of the things we want. But we should probably improve our production first, so let's get this stable. And in Moscow, we are looking pretty stable, actually. Let's build the creep post. Krepist, I don't fucking know. I wouldn't assume it was Krepist. That sounds more French than Rusician.
Why don't you build a worker? Oh shit, that's why. Okay, never mind. That's a good decision. I guess we'll build a pre-post if that's what's going on, you know? Okay, we're looking pretty good. Now you go up there. Hopefully we can get that before the Greeks do. Would be preferable. Definitely the market. This city has the fucking potential to just absolutely demolish the world with the amount of gold it's capable of producing. Meanwhile, in Moscow, I don't know why I didn't build the harbor. I must have just totally been fucking zoned. But with as many fish as there are there, yeah, so we want to keep building the road. I mean, I do want the gold, but I think we'll have more workers being built in a bit. Maybe I'll just build the pyramids, bite the fucking bullet. But I think I want the Colossus more than I want pyramids. Why don't you build a worker? Yeah, it's not so bad here. Okay. One more bit of road. Sure. I mean, I kind of wanted to trade him for something more useful, but then again, maybe I can get a fair amount of gold out of him. Over this way. Oh yeah, that was an immediate happiness boost. Yep, everyone liked that. I guess we take that iron. And now we go for the Colossus, I think. I don't think we're doing particularly well here, but we're not doing too bad. They didn't denounce us for building so close to them. I guess it was just outside their range. This way. Yeah, they're not gonna want our furs anymore. That's the whole reason they built that city. It's too bad, because I'm literally about to acquire a second one to trade with them, so. See, we busted up that camp, we busted up that camp. This doesn't look like a bad spot at all. Yep, it's too bad. Actually, the more this expands, the better the ocean is looking. Okay. Novgorod can have a monastery. Yarvasol. They're getting Yarvasol. Well, you can't just sit there anymore. And you can just automate now. I think that things are going well enough. I shouldn't have to pay too much attention anymore. Let's get a swordsman. might have to raise their city if they start getting uppity. It's too damn bad you decided to go right there. I think that should be pretty close to fair.
Yeah. More expansion. We're gonna lose our only worthy fucking unit. Guess we want the temple, right? Could it build the Circus Maximus? Where are we missing Colosseums at? Okay, well that's our next thing then. Yeah, just here to keep an eye on things. Yeah, you might as well build it. Oh yeah. We want the engineer. Now Moscow is worth a goddamn, I think. Granary. Yep. Actually, you're right, we do need to build faster. Sounds good. So let's see, let's give you some furs and some gems. Some iron, all our horses for education. And that. Farewell. Work belts. Lighthouse. There we go. Pretty sure Rostov needs one. What's gonna happen in Novgorod? Well, everything's expanding ideally. Let's get a little bit more happiness. Yeah, they're settling pretty aggressively near us, but I guess that's fine.
Fine then. Want guilds at least. Okay, it doesn't look like I'm seeing anybody. Oh, there he is. Who's producing the most science? St. Petersburg is our second. So go right there. Yeah, let's just buy a bunch of the land. Just to make sure that they understand, you know? All right. The good news is I have plenty of fucking shit going on, so. Okay. You just remember that you asked for this. Oh, you fucking idiot. Of course it doesn't stop his automated movement. Why would it? Well, Rostov is going to build a catapult. Okay. Yeah, just, you know, get ready to do that. Excellent. And dead. No, apparently that's within bombarding range. Okay, we'll just stay just outside then. I guess we'll take freedom, I mean. It's a pretty big deal anyways. I don't know, I might not be equipped for this. Yeah, just go over there and get ready to disband. There. Well, let's bombard that asshole. Should be able to kill that one. Let's just, can I not buy one? Oh, right, because the city's occupied right now. Get ready to cut off his retreat then. And I will buy a catapult. You know what? Maybe another catapult. How can you not move yet? And bombard. Fantastic. Now let's just buy a knight real quick. I should be quite capable of wreaking some havoc. I guess I fucked that one up. Okay. Couldn't wait a little bit. Fuck it. That's a little shit tier, isn't it? Where's my knight at? There he is. Fantastic. Now we can get ready to go harass them. Yeah, basically his entire strategy is to fuck me up with a million fucking rangers. And congrats, because it's fucking working. At least for now. Does Rostov have the ability to... Just get more catapults. Okay, so let's see. We hit him there. You hit him. Fantastic. making me fucking go to war. Okay, well, you can start fucking up their city already. Excellent. Here we go, that should be a pretty minor victory. Oh shit, did he actually destroy that guy?